Jailed Russian opposition leader Alexei Navalny fears he is to be sent to a torture prison notorious for sexual violence when his new sentence comes into force. I've heard rumors that I'll be transferred to the high security colony in Melekhovo, where convicts get their fingernails pulled out, he wrote on his Twitter account. This refugee maximum security penal colony at Melekhovo is known for brutal beatings and the rape of male inmates. Meeting Vladimir Putin, though he is currently in another less harsh prison, posted, "My new verdict has not yet entered into force, but prisoners from Melekhovo maximum security colony like that they are putting a prison in prison for me there." Convicted for fraud and sentenced to an additional 9 years in maximum security prison in March, after already receiving a sentence of 3 years and 8 months for embezzlement, marking almost 13 in total. Navalny has said that he wants to replace Putin, and says he would win an election if it was not rigged in the Kremlin leader's favor. Independent media outlet Media Zona last year revealed allegations of systematic torture and sexual violence at the facility known as Correctional Colony No. 6. Former convict Ivan Kameen, then 29, claimed that the governor of the colony, William Sahakian, had forced him to refuse a lawyer with threats. He was told that if he did not cooperate, they would rape me and tie my legs and hands from behind. I would lie down, and they would beat my heels and ass. After that, if I did not confess, they would rape me with a spade, handle, and then put this in my mouth. Stomach and beaten with tightening on his heels and body. The prisoner was then sodomized with the piping, which was later forced into his mouth, he said. Navalny's press secretary Kira Yarmish said that while torture is used on prisoners in many Russian colonies, this jail is a monstrous place even by such insane standards. There have been numerous testimonies about the facility, she said. In March, Navalny, who nearly lost his life when he was poisoned with was sentenced to 9 years of strict regime prison for fraud and insulting the court. The judge had been promoted by Vladimir Putin ahead of the sentence. He is due to be moved to a stricter jail when a new sentence comes into force. Putin pulle, and the Russian leader refuses even to mention his name. A lawyer, the opposition politician has relentlessly exposed alleged corruption in Putin's circle. In his last speech in court, Navalny said the case against him was fabricated. He spoke out against the war in Ukraine, and vowed to continue to fight the authorities, declaring he was afraid of neither the FSB, nor chemical weapons, nor freedom.